Hello, everybody. Well, I just updated on Sunday and it is Thursday. And on all my videos, if you haven't noticed, I never know the date. I'm always like, oh, what date it is. So we got a calendar and it's not the 30th. Last time I updated, I said it was November 30th and it's still not November 30th. It is.
I even agreed.
We don't know what the date is. So it's Thursday the 27th. And it's Thanksgiving, so happy Thanksgiving to everybody. In about 20 minutes, we're going to head west of here and celebrate Thanksgiving with my family. What else did I was going to have a whole
we
bunch
We figured
of...
out the widescreen thing on our camera.
Well, just wait. So I was watching, I was always watching my videos online or whatever, and I thought, geez, I look so much better on the video than I do in real life. Because when I look in the mirror, I just don't really like what I see. But on these videos, I just look so good. And here it was stretching me, so my face looked thinner and my stomach looked thinner. I looked different. So Andy figured out
how to make it look right.
So I was being stretched. So now this is what I really look like. Yep. So remember on my last video, I said that I was so excited I had a week off. And week off of school, woke up the next day with a cold. So I've been coughing and blowing my nose the whole break and just been exhausted.
So now she won't be able to taste Thanksgiving.
Oh, I better be able to taste Thanksgiving. Mm-hmm. But so I was at home and then I drove up back here, which is an hour and a half, and then I'm gonna go with Andy. And then I'm gonna go back home and of course shop tomorrow. Who goes shopping the day after Thanksgiving?
Who sleeps?
You go to work.
Oh yeah.
But I am getting up and I'm gonna get up. My mom and I are gonna go to Kohl's, and there's a place called Gordman's. I wanna get some maternity clothes. There's two really cute shirts I want. So it's fun. Oh, and I made a baby quilt. I'm not quite finished, but I got all the sewing done of it. And I don't know if you can see. The light isn't very good. Yeah. But I sewed all the blocks together.
And when she washes it,
oh, Andy.
All these little ruffles.
Well, go back. You're just
these little
zoom
ruffles,
in, zoom out.
Those will look good.
I'll explain. So I sewed this block onto this block, and then I sewed all the rows together, and then I clip all the little edges. I sewed all around it and did all that, and then you clip around the edges, and then I wash it, and then it gets all curly. So isn't it cute for my baby boy?
Blues and greens and whites.
Yeah,
it's hard
blue,
to see maybe in this
blue,
lighting.
Blue, green, white, yeah.
Yellow. Some orange in there.
So that is for our baby. And I don't know what else. I've just been having a good time, even though I've been sick. It's been a really good break. I forgot what else. Oh, I'm 24 weeks. I'm 24 weeks, and everything is good. I should show you my belly in real life, what it really looks like when it's not stretched widescreen. And we decorated for Christmas yesterday. It's Thanksgiving, but we decorated last night. Yep. So we can show you that, too. You want to go show? So tell me if my belly looks bigger when it's not stretched. Can you see it?
Yep.
So there it is.
It's a big old belly right there.
I haven't felt him kick forever. I hate this, not feeling him kick stuff. But I know he's there. He makes his presence once in a while.
She came home even though she was sick and did some decorating.
So we did the tree last night. It's just a teeny little tree. And that's all our decorating. That's all we have room for.
Yep. And thing
don't
on the
show
wall.
That. I made that. That's bad. So I think that's it, but I wish everybody a wonderful, wonderful Thanksgiving. And we just hope that all is well with you. So see you guys later. Bye.